Hello, it's Nightshroud99 again. I'll be doing reviewing the new LEGO Harry Potter, The Forbidden Forest. It has 64 pieces and 4 minifigures. It's a great little set. And this is the... I don't have a lot of Harry Potter sets. I only have 2, which you saw reviews on. The Quidditch match and that small set with the Sock Hobbit guy. But, so I don't have Voldemort, but now I do. Except there's a problem with Voldemort, of course. Let's first start with the manual. Manual has an advertisement for the LEGO Harry Potter years 5 through 7. I have not played any of the LEGO games, so... Yeah, I have not played any of the LEGO games. I should. I know, but I just have not. Here's the box. The box is actually very glossy and smooth. It feels different from other boxes. It's nice. It's a good set. It's $10. First, let's start with one of the new figures, Narcissa Malfoy. She's a very nice figure. Has an hourglass shape, even though, of course, she's a block. A black stick for a wand. Printed hairpiece. Back printing. Printed hairpiece is nice. And she also has a double-sided head. Nice figure. Great that you get something like an exclusive figure like this in a small set. Of course, they had that Sock Hobbit Dobby in the small set. It was exclusive, but that's besides the point. Next, you have that Voldemort. He's so white, it's kind of hard to show him. He's nice. Slight printing on there. Back printing is non-existent. Problem with him is he's made out of... The torso is Chinese plastic. I know, because he's just so... He feels so weak and flimsy. Like he's easy to break. But other than that, he's really nice. I do like him. He is Voldemort after all. Next, you get the Forbidden Forest with Harry Potter, who has a play feature. He basically does that. Yep. That's a play feature. This kicks Harry Potter. Either he dies or he does a backflip and this ninja kung fu. But you get a mushroom, which is nice because it's a printed piece. Not a piece I had before. Spider, some foliage, some brown pieces. Trans blue magic wall fire. I don't know what scene this is because I can't quite remember the books because I read them many years ago. But yeah. Here's Hagrid. I did not have Hagrid, but he comes in like every other set, so it's not a big deal, but I just don't have him yet. Now I do. He's pretty cool, except he looks like a big baby in a big giant coat. It's like one of those little children who dresses up in a giant costume to try and get into on a ride or something in the cartoons. That's what Hagrid is like. He has this huge beard, which I believe, you know, he put on Voldemort. God, that's pretty creepy. But yeah, this is a pretty good set. I recommend it. It's worth buying for the $10, even if Voldemort is kind of Chinese plastic. It's no big deal. But anyway, oh yeah, Harry Potter. He's Harry Potter. Whoop-de-doo. And you get a snake. Green snake. So please press like, comment, subscribe if you haven't had already, and goodbye.